I'm Sarali from 8th standard.
I'm Sandhya, I'm studying in 9th.
We are both are studying in Karnataka Public School, Uttaradhalli. Today I'm going to explain about home automation. There are some gadgets like this, model like Amazon Alexa, but it's too much in cost to the middle class people. It's very hard to buy this, so we are making the simple Bluetooth model, which is low in cost and anyone can buy this and use this.
Our project works with the Bluetooth module HC5 transmits, and this is data serially via board that can be read by microcontroller. A relay is used here to control only one appliance. We can use a multi-channel relay to control multiple appliances. In our phone, we want to download the app Bluetooth Arduino, and we want to select HC5 module. Select a number, texting or voice message. You can select a number, and when one number will click, each gadget will on, and we want to select another number, the one gadget will off. In the future, we are going to develop a